Say it's Sunday number 89, guys. How are we all? Doing a little bit raw this morning. I've got a little Reed Diggy up the top here with me. And obviously I left my little tripod at home and my microphone, but the day is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. Guys, so obviously I've just come back from a week's holiday camping, and it's very appropriate based on, say it's Sunday number 88, we're talking about lifestyle and how to enhance quality family time, and the key factor there was to reduce screen time. So as a family, we most definitely reduced our screen time massively, and there was times there where I don't even think I looked at my phone. So fully disconnected from that particular platform, and just checked in occasionally, so there was no additional stress or anything like that. And obviously that moves us into our Saturday Sunday number 89, so our 10th mindset challenge. So this week here, it's talking about, you know, finding your version of relaxation or reset. Or meditative type of practice in a way. I know I touched on this a few times in the past, but you know, what do you do when you're feeling like you want a little bit of a lift? You know, I definitely am a big fan of exercise. Heading down here to the waterfront with Reed, he's got his little tongue out there. And this is just really awesome time, you know. It's a good mental reset for me. Woke up feeling really good, really recharged after the break. Still got a few days before I head back to work, so. Otherwise, feeling good, feeling focused, energized. But yeah, guys, I just want to hear, or I would like to sort of see what everyone else does, or just start working on those little things. Like, this cost me absolutely nothing. I just got up a little bit earlier, walked down, grabbed myself a coffee, and just sitting down here watching the sun rise and getting that sun kissing on the skin. So that's a good mental reset and a recharge for me. So guys, I want you to work on every single day this week, tapping into and focusing on those small, cost-effective, time-efficient things that really help empower and boost your mindset in a positive way. All right, guys, it's about living life healthier, happier, longer, and stronger. Stick to the damn plan, guys, and have a wonderful Sunday. When the beat drops out.